Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3, 4. Is this on? Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
We're rolling.
Hi, I'm Michael Moore. In my hometown of Flint, Michigan, General Motors closed the factories and put 30,000 people out of work. To raise their spirits, I made this movie.
Fire Rod and Smith!
And went off to find GM Chairman Roger Smith to get some answers. Boy, was he hard to get to.
We're going to have to ask you to leave the club.
Do you want me to call Roger Smith?
That's all Flint.
Call General Motors.
I really don't know.
I don't think we've met.
Do you have an appointment?
Mr. Smith is not in.
I don't understand.
Would you mind leaving?
So while looking for Roger, I got to know some of the people in my hometown a bit better. Like Deputy Fred.
I treat a person the way I would like to be treated.
Sheriff's Department.
And I met a neighbor or two.
I was color analyzed by someone in the IMS line, who are the people who taught me to do colors, and I've discovered that I am another season.
Talked to a PR guy at GM.
Because a guy is an automobile executive does not make him inhuman. I've talked to enough of them, I know what their concerns are.
I met some celebrities.
Well, I was born here in Flint, but I don't know anything about it.
And kept trying to find Roger.
Roger wasn't talking, but the critics wouldn't keep quiet.
The New York Times said, America has an irrepressible new humorist in the tradition of Mark Twain. Rude, rollicking, and witty.
This guy, out.
New York Magazine called my movie unforgivably entertaining. Newsweek called me the hottest filmmaker in the country. The Chicago Sun-Times called it smashingly funny, a surprise hit. Plus, Roger and me won awards and wild acclaim at the Toronto, Chicago, and New York film festivals. So, Roger, if you're out there, listen to the critics. See this movie. Thousands have. You'll enjoy it. After all, I made you a star.